bright red back on your big new TV? Well, the LG Scarlet might be getting a lot of attention because of the red factor, but the design in this lifestyle TV is not exactly a big leap from your usual black models. The added hint of red or scarlet does exude class, but remains unobtrusive to the viewing experience. It's on the back and only your wall sees it. The front, in fact, is glossy black and the frame extends below the screen to hide speakers beneath. A big ring in the middle lets you turn the TV on or off and glows scarlet in standby mode. Now this one's not full HD but does support high def at 720p and comes with some serious array of inputs that include HDMI and USB. The dynamic contrast ratio, that works like a treat. There's also the intelligent sensor system which adjusts the backlight to suit the light levels in your room. Cinema, sport and game are the three modes you can choose from, and if you can't find the full function remote, there's a column of buttons on the side.
The LG Scarlet is meant to be a lifestyle product, and so we were expecting the design to be elegant and good, and it did not disappoint us. It's a good mix of black at the front and red, or should I say scarlet, at the back. It's got loads of connectivity options to plug in various devices at the same time. It's got your regular AV, component in, S-video, HDMI, and it's also got a VGA in to plug in your computer. In addition to that, they have a multifunctional remote with the SimpLink technology that can control all the devices connected to the TV. The catch being, all the devices need to be from the LG stable. On the performance front, the TV has got a 50,000:1 dynamic contrast ratio that translates into sharp picture quality. It's got a 100Hz refresh rate along with a 4ms response time. It basically means you won't see too much of blurring or ghosting on this screen. It also has this technology called intelligent sensor. You remember the GoldenEye technology that used to be there in LG televisions? This is basically the same thing with a different name. They also have these hidden speakers, or as LG claims that the speakers are hidden, but the sound quality is nothing much to write home about. The LG Scarlet 32-inch is priced at 57,000 rupees. Now, is it a good buy? There are two ways of looking at it. If you want a very sharp LCD for that price, then maybe a Samsung, Sony or Sharp will offer you a better option. But if you're looking at a good-looking LCD that performs reasonably well and has got loads of connectivity options, then maybe the Scarlet's for you.
All in all, we love the sleek design. The contrast ratio makes darker scenes very clear, while the fast response time, that's 4 milliseconds, is another plus. Invisible speakers add to cool design, there are loads of connectivity options, and the SimpLink feature is a boon for couch potatoes. Our only grouse would be that in some preset modes, the sharpness looks artificial, while hidden speakers don't give you the great clarity and sound. We give the 32-inch LG Scarlet a 3.5.